you know, Tshiebwe, he's not a small guy.
No, Oscar Tshiebwe is 6'8".
Tshiebwe standing at the jump ball circle against Wimby. A sight to see.
And that one was easy to predict. All right, Pajemski starts it off for Team Pau Gasol, taking on Team Shrimp. And they go right to Wembanyama, two-man game with Miller. Pajemski on the roll. Wembanyama free throw line, without a doubt. Point Wemby, guarded by Oscar Tshiebwe. Up top to Haki Hakez. We just saw Wemby, the point guard, on the pick and roll there.
And I just was thinking that, like, Wemby's easy to play with as well. Like, for as much attention as he gives it to everybody else to shine as well.
Williams attacking Wemby at one. Alonzo Williams.
And Jamal, you're talking about just in terms of having skill to score, but also to facilitate.
One more look at this move by Alonzo Williams right into Victor Wembanyama.
That's probably the best chance getting this.
But win. Sometimes that doesn't even
that
work.
That doesn't work either, right?
McClung comes away with it. The fake, the baseline drive, and the finish. And we're knotted up at four.
Can Matt McClung be the second most popular player in this game right now? Like that, right?
It's
doesn't
easy.
Touch the ground.
It's too easy.
That wasn't supposed to be what that was. That's supposed to catch, lead me into a basket, not catch, lay it in one motion.
Pull up game. Matas Bezelis, 19-year-old out of Chicago, went to high school in Kansas. From Lithuania. Barry Smith. Yes, sir. All right, so Wemby is seeing the game a certain way right now. We're in for a show.
And listen, Trey Young's shaking his head like, hey, Wemby, don't steal my move. Don't steal the nutmeg from me.
Pajemski from deep. No good. Bezelis with the rebound. Brings it up himself. Alondis Williams. Wow! Caught that one back.
Williams just, you know what? Let me just touch my toes with it.
A 10-8 margin. Alondis Williams bringing the energy. Not afraid of Wembanyama. Monty Bates, this kid can shoot. Yes, he can.
And Monty Bates can heat up, and he can heat up quickly. That's Jamal's pick.
That's my pick.
That's Jamal's pick.
He can get it
the
done.
Microwave.
Jabari Smith on Monty Bates. Baseline up, and Monty with the block.
He's shooting this one, too. He's shooting this. Ooh.
Drops it off for Sheehan.
Okay, Monty.
Don't look now. Williams, Tshiebwe, Panini Rising Stars continues next. Part of this huge run to go up 15-8. Battling back inside to Wemby. Going the other way, though. Team Shrimp putting on the pressure. No foul there. He's going to stay down here with Team Detlef Shrimp. Yeah, this is a team of G Leaguers and team guys that have been up and back to the NBA.
I'm here. They're going to play hungry. And if you watch McClung, what he's doing, he's picking up full court. He's making the right passes.
Cason Wallace for the OKC Thunder. So a little bit more speed.
Victor's out. Come on, Coach Powell. Come on, Coach Powell.
I mean, a little bit more speed, but you talk about the adjustment of playing against Victor Wembanyama. It's an adjustment playing with as well, because everything is a mismatch.
Pop may hit him and say he's on that minute restriction. Don't get
That's
crazy
true.
Out there.
That's true.
McClung by himself. That was against Cason Wallace, one of the best young defenders in the NBA. 19-10 now. 8 points for McClung.
Cason has to go at McClung right now. Yep, he has to do it. Because McClung's like, you know what? I'm setting the stage. I can play with you. He's setting the tone.
Cason Wallace, first 25 game. Whoa. Okay,
oh,
Williams.
Williams.
Yeah, I love it.
Brandon Miller takes aim at it. No good. Rebound McClung. He's trying to go deep. Intercepted by Brandon Miller over the shoulder. He's going to try and send it right back. Koulibaly into the chest. Can't get it to fall. Big block there by Almanza. McClung feeds his back.
The reward of the big guy. Reward the man. If you're a point guard, reward your big for the block.
Absolutely.
Right? Running the floor.
Spoken like a true point forward.
Hey, listen.
I'm low, man.
McClung again to the left hand. And again with the finish. They have yet to be able to stop him as he rolls to the left. He is known for his dunks, but right now, so much more. The foul there on Jaime Jaquez on the left arm.
Mac McClung doing a great job in this game.
Good to see Picks.
A little shell-shocked right now from Team Powell. McClung, 5 of 6, 10 points. And there's Bilal Coulibaly.
You know what else the G League team is doing right now, Team Detlef? They're going to make Team Powell play hard, or they're going to get embarrassed, because they're playing that hard, setting the tone of this game.
Wemby, back of the court. He's throwing alley-oops to Kaysen Wallace. No dice. Monty Bates will take that himself. Wow.
Might have been an own goal right there.
Yeah. I don't know if Alondis Williams got up there, but Wemby was right at it. A 12-point lead for Team Detlef. Coulibaly out to Jaquez, who goes baseline. Throwing it down. Juan Wick. Alondis Williams. McClung. Oh, wow. All right. 10-point deficit here for Team Pau. Pajemski, two-man game with Hopkins, step backs into it, splash.
Little splash, little brother action right there.
Be a splash cousin, Cannons.
Splash cousin, yeah. Okay. Splash cousin.
A step splash.
Step splash.
McClung on Hopkins, outside, Almanza.
You got it.
Man, Wemby's had his hands on almost every rebound. He can't come down with them all. Bates touches every part of the rim.
And Jamal, look at this right here. This is supposed to be, you're supposed to come down with this. That's what 7-3 can do, athletic.
Powell's letting this one run.
That's that Phil Jackson in him.
Kaysen Wallace gets the stop on the defensive side. Now the three in the corner. Mac McClung back to Alondis Williams.
Good pass.
Wemby's running again. Jaquez is finding him. And it's a... Oh,
waited for the and one. Waited for the and one. This is...
He jumped into him.
He just leaves at a loss for words.
Yeah. McClung taking on all comers. Big shot there by Bazella.
They needed that.
He is a young gun. They need, you're right, to snap it out. That snapped a 13-2 run from Team Powell. Pajemski out there to a wide open Brandon Miller. He wants to go into the lane. Gets some rebound, can't finish. Wemby taps it out to Kaysen Wallace from deep. No good. And somehow, after all of that, Team Detlef comes away with it into a fast break. Dropped off Tyler Smith.
Good pass.
What a timeout from Detlef Shrimp.
Zealous, he got the give and go. Drop it off. Get your teammate an easy one.
Wemby and Team Powell could be out in the first game.
Could this be the biggest upset since Buster Douglas and Mike
Tyson?
Oh,
my goodness.
Kaysen Wallace. Undoubtedly, Wembanyama's arms there helped cause that steal.
Absolutely.
And, you know, going, Mac McClung going to this double high pick. See what they go to offensively down the stretch.
Tyler Smith goes right at him. Wemby says no.
Good extra.
Bezelis wants Wemby. Wemby says no.
And like you said, Ken, it's how he alters shots, right? He may not get credit for blocking them, but he just saved that possession.
McClung, crossover. Finds him in the corner, Alondis Williams.
And that was a rainbow over Wemby.
Unbelievable. And we are within striking distance of this game being over. Team Powell could not let up a three, and they need to crawl back into this one. Nice move by Coulibaly. All right, Team Powell down 7. Target score is 40. Pajemski, Kaysen Wallace, it's where he shot every shot tonight. Victor with the nice little tip-in.
Pressure.
Jabari Smith, one-on-one. They are now within 3.
They got two chances left. Yeah, two chances left, Candace.
Alondis Williams and Mac McClung.
Go.
The two big scores.
Oh, wow. It's just out the air.
Out of nowhere.
The mid-range.
The outstretched arms of Victor Wembanyama. Alondis Williams from way deep. Hits net. No good. Baseline on Brandon. Turnaround fadeaway. Good. Matas Bezelis, the game winner, and the shocker of the Rising Stars as Team Detlef Shrimp knocks off Team Pau Gasol. Bye-bye, Wemby. What a win.